In 2023, only 36% of appeals for water and sanitation funding were met, leaving a significant 64% gap. The demand for assistance is rising, with 3.6 billion people worldwide lacking adequate sanitation. This situation puts many at risk of waterborne diseases and malnutrition, as highlighted in Action Against Hunger's report. To log on to hlishinindianf.com/globaltwatercrisisactionagainsthunger/ for details.